Hey, how would you guys feel if you actually found out that Toad from Super Mario is a furry?